青蛙眼。
八十大寿。
Compared to Jay's cooking, what do you give this place?
Compared to Jay's cooking?
After baby born, definitely.
Right now we are in the true middle north of America and we've seen hardly any Asians here. Actually, we haven't seen any and we've been here 4 days. So I did find that there is a Chinese restaurant in town. Let's see if this is actually authentic or not with such a small Asian population here. We were just driving past someone who dropped his phone when he was riding his bike. And Jay and I both went, oh, he was Asian. He's Asian. Okay, we came to the first place, but they literally converted it. There's only a pickup window, like a drive-through window almost.
They only do drive-through.
Let's see if, I think there was like maybe one other slightly more authentic looking Chinese place in town. We'll check it out. I'm gonna be honest, I don't have much hope for this place. Hey Dad, how's the drive?
It was long, yeah. But I'm okay now. But this is already a good sign because the parking lot is packed.
That's true, that's true.
Oh.
Oh, do you see it?
That has the Buddha here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. At least that they have Chinese on the menu.
Oh, that's a little more hopeful.
That's a good sign.
Wow. Okay.
Does it all look pretty Americanized though, baby?
Yes.
I thought it would be pretty rare to find somewhere authentic here, so.
Because we barely see any Chinese on the street.
North Dakota has a population of 500,000 people.
Only?
Well, I'm
the
sorry.
The whole state?
600,000 people in the whole state.
Wow.
And that was the population when I lived here 50 years ago.
So Mom, since you never went to school with any Chinese people, do you remember the first time you met someone in China?
Wow, that is a good question. Don't even think in college.
Really? Wow. You never met a Chinese person even in college?
No.
My first time I met a foreigner was when I was in college.
Wow.
And now you have a Chinese son.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Well,
we were missing out. We needed more Chinese in our family.
That's right.
Now our family's full of Chinese culture. And a Chinese grandson coming.
That's right. The first time that after he ordered, he said, I was kind of confused. I don't know if this is right. Because they have a lot of Americanized dishes, but then they still wrote Chinese names in Chinese characters for them. So it was kind of confusing.
When I grew up, these are the three things that we thought were Chinese. Egg foo young, chop suey, and chow mein.
Yeah, those are the only three Chinese foods I had ever heard.
And you could buy chow mein in a can at a store.
Really?
In North Dakota.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, this looks good. Okay. This is the first time. We usually get egg drop soup.
Yeah, this is
or
good.
Hot and sour soup.
Yeah, she might have a wonton tongue.
Does it taste like China?
It tastes more American.
It tastes American to me. It tastes like chicken noodle soup we ate when we were little kids when we were sick.
I love when Jay makes homemade wonton soup, so let me try this out here in the north. Let's see how they do it. The broth is good.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't really taste like Jay's, but it's good. It's like its own thing. Oh, I've never seen that before.
It
looks like Mexican Chinese.
Okay.
Wait,
get like a guo ba.
He's laughing at it.
That's why he wasn't sure what he was ordering.
This is not what I expect.
What is this supposed to be? What is this
it's
called?
It's supposed to be like a little mountain.
Oh.
But they have the sauce on the top.
And here it's a taco bowl.
Taco salad, yeah. That's what they use for Mexican.
A Chinese taco salad.
Okay, I have a
thank you.
I think every dish you add this 豆角.
Jay's laugh. Okay, this is the first time I ever saw them bring food, and Jay's just
laughing at what it is.
I think it's National Snow Pea Day.
Snow peas everywhere. Everything has really, I want to say, overly cooked vegetables and a thick sauce on it. And this is very typical of the Americanized version of dishes. The sauce is so thick.
He misses China today.
Yeah, I know, I miss China, so.
Okay.
I've the baby one. That would be my favorite
China. Now this one
this
actually
is
looks Chinese.
Yeah, this is 干炒豆角. 14.95 红烧豆腐也是14.95对金宝海鲜花篮18.95这个里面因为有扇贝所以稍微贵一点这个是鱼香鸡片是13.95美元所以这顿饭这样睡的话估计60-70吧
Compared to Jay's cooking what do you give this place? Well, what do you give it for a Chinese American place?
Well, probably 5.
Okay, Dad, what do you think compared to Jay's cooking?
Compared to Jay's, I would say 3.
I came in with very low expectations, but some of the dishes were better than I was thinking for Americanized style, so I would probably give it about a 3 or 4 out of 10, to clarify. Did this satisfy your longing for Chinese home cooking?
I'm just hungry.
you know, it felt really heavy and really salty.
75.9
We don't want to eat that sauce with a spoon like we do sometimes. We do at Jay's house.
Yeah,
at Jay's food.
Jay's, you can eat the sauce.
You know what? That's what it is. I always like his sauce. It's always, no matter what the food is. I don't like his sauce.
We have, now that we're out and we can talk a little more loudly, that was the worst Chinese place we went to with Jay so far.
So salty.
We have no other choice.
That's true. The other one was closed.
But yeah. Honestly, though, from the pictures of the other one, it didn't look that promising either. So I just think it's hard to find good Chinese food in the middle of the north of America.
Which is mom and dad is hometown.
Where you guys grew up. Yeah.
We did have some vegetables, though.
That's true. That's a comfort.
That's true. That's I actually did eat vegetables.
Yeah,
but I feel like most of the vegetables were the frozen bag ones that you buy in a variety package.
漂亮啊，这位。我们现在吃完饭，来这个市中心逛一下。这个市中心非常的漂亮，市中心有一个瀑布。
By a glacier moving ice. We're so far north right now, so there really could have been ice here at some point. Do you just live up there now, Dad? Okay, so right now we're at my cousin's house, and she lives out in the countryside of North Dakota, and we're all bringing some food for a potluck.
今天有点下雨，我们打算做一些篝火晚会的，但是可能做不了。
And I want to say that this is the true northern culture of America. So the food that my mom would cook at my house growing up, these are the kind of dishes you'll see here today.
Yeah, interesting.
Yeah.
现在我们来到了Ari 他妈妈的
家人，
对不对？Ari 妈妈有五个姐妹，所以今天是他们一家的大家庭的聚会。那我们来到了这样一个农场一样的一个亲戚家里，非常有意思。
Are you glad to be with your family again? Yeah. Oh.
Waiting forever for this.
Oh, good. Oh, here you want to be on the channel, Aunt Jeanette?
This is my sister friend.
That's right.
Yes. One of my biggest mentors and inspirations in my life.
Oh, sweet.
Don't you start crying.
Mom keeps crying this whole trip.
We're sister friends too.
That's right.
It passed down to us. Gosh, she's not a sister friend. He's still a friend though. Yeah, we'll still take him.
So now we are going to have some very northern dishes for our potluck.
How's the food, Dad, here?
This is going
good.
Oh, look at Ari. Look at
what?
This one. Look like a chicken finger.
There's chicken over there. There's
chicken finger. One finger on the top.
Oh, Mom, they have beets for you. Mom loves beets. Broccoli salad, a cucumber salad, and a Mexican salad. So this is cabbage wrapped around rice, and what else?
And hamburger.
And sauerkraut. And sausage. This is another little German thing. It's like a dough.
Oh.
And this is my beloved rhubarb desserts.
Oh. You have very northern desserts as well.
Yeah,
and some fried chicken. Mom didn't even know the name
of that. Frog eye salad.
Frog eye salad?
That's what they call it.
Really? Frog eye?
Frog eye?
It's noodles, I think, actually.
Noodles. Chihuahua.
Jay, it's like rice. Ants on a tree.
Oh, they also have rice.
But the rice, we add like tomato and meat inside.
Jay, let me see your plate.
Look at how big of my plate.
What?
He was ready to try the northern food.
Americans can make more than one food for a meal.
Of course they can.
This tastes like Mom's family reunion.
Yeah.
It tastes like your family's dishes. Mom, I'll try a beet again for you.
It's good for the baby.
Still just tastes like dirt to me. It just tastes like dirt.
I like Tanya did a kimchi.
Beets, yeah, beets. Beet buddies.
Beet buddies.
Perfect.
Do you actually like it?
It does taste like a dirt with some sour stuff.
Sour dirt.
I'm gonna get another plate.
You're going crazy, Jay.
No, I mean, you could. I just don't think you can.
I can, Josh. Trust me.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, I got a crown.
Oh, wow.
So cute. For the birthday girl.
That's great.
Fabulous. Wow, 80大寿.
Yes.
丈母娘的姐姐今年过八十大寿。
No, my teeth are gonna fall.
Wouldn't be the first time.
现在全家在玩这个 bingo。
Oh, 73.
Good job, Dad.
有点像彩票的感觉。
G58.
Got it.
看谁最先 bingo， 谁就赢了。
I24.
We got it.
You got a bingo?
No, sorry.
Oh.
Congrats.
I-19.
Yeah.
Bingo.
Oh.
Wow. Wow. You're so fast. You got a prize. Aunt Jeanette got a bingo.
You're our first bingo winner.
Oh. 准备了一桌的礼物。Oh.That's cool.
I haven't played this since I was a little girl, but it's very popular with elderly homes in America. This is kind of like mahjong in the elderly homes in America.
Okay, 妹妹也 bingo 了。他们是这种不停的循环，然后每个人都有机会，最后能拿到礼物。
Got a bingo.
Ari 终于 bingo 了。
I was eyeing these. We actually don't have a cheese grater at home.
Ah, cool.
But,
he's got in.
My mom really wanted the rhubarb jam, so I'm gonna get this for mom.
We got this for you.
You know what they always say, if you ain't...
It's a fresh fish, you just got it. Oh, cool.
Yep. All walleye. All chunked out.
Walleye?
Walleye, yep. The best you're gonna get up here. Wanna try a piece?
Yeah. Ooh. 非常新鲜，很香，刚炸的。现在我们在玩一些游戏。
We're gonna play next.
Okay.
We're going to see her donkeys.
Whoa. Donkey. 哇，自己家养的这个驴。How do I feed them?
Just hold out your hand.
哦，没有没有。All right.
Okay, so we finished up seeing the family, and that was just such a sweet time to be with my mom's side of the family in this little small town of North Dakota.
And yeah.
Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. We'll see you in our next vlog. Please remember to subscribe. 再见，拜拜。